Yo, what's good? That was weird. I don't understand that. I got the thing, but it hurt me. Bad vehicles. Man, I feel like teleporter. I don't know, I just want to play teleporter right now. But if I want to good run, I can't. What's good? R64? Fuck. How's it going, dude? Hang on a second. I'll stop to read that in a second. Want to have a tip? I don't understand that screen. You cover the score because you freak out. Oh. That's funny. I used to not look at it. Okay, Sam. I almost got hit there. Not bad. Yo, Brooke, what's good? Thank you for the host. Ah, good vehicles. Kind of wanted that teleporter, but oh well. Life is rough. I will certainly take that, though. On one life. That's how we do it. Later. Hit me with the shield. Good stuff, good stuff. Fuck your impossible RNG. Shit. And I'm wasting my shield. Cool thing, Brooke. It's fun. I love this game. There's a lot of things going on at once. And I'm gonna manage all of it. I have no shield. Fuck me.
But I have a car.
I think I might stop in a second so I can feel my vape. Okay, I got mad about that, but I'm gonna fill my vape. How's it going, CDO? Rigged as fuck. Wait, what's 000? Really, Australia uses a new number? Interesting. Is your friend okay? Did you actually get him an ambulance? Like, for real? Like, how sick is he? But I hate this background because you can't see shit. That's a little bit concerning, TBH. Okay, that's good then. Good, good, good. Just text him or whatever, make sure he's alright. See how he's doing. Maybe see him later today. God. CDO, you're a good person. Even though you can't be there, you've done a lot more than most people probably would. Thank you. Pause buffering the strats. I mean, it's not banned to do that, I guess. It is kind of cheesing the game. I wonder if you can pause buffer the entire run. Would that? That'd be fucked. Could you even do that? Kill screen? What do you mean? Oh no. But I feel like that would have been an earlier problem, because that was like 8-bit, 16-bit stuff. This is probably 32. So you're not realistically gonna actually make it to that far of the game. Also the fact that every game is different. And randomly generated. I thought you were serious. I couldn't tell. This is not a bad run, though. Fuck. Could have made that jump. I would very much like a car. I have a license. Trust me with that free DeLorean. Till my ass crashes it. Okay, birdie it is. I mean, birdie's good too. Good vehicle. Easy to control. Thank you.
I'm just getting a drink.
Mountain Dew, because that's what gamers drink. Organic teleporter, just in the wild. I don't see that too often, actually. Ah, I waited too long to teleport. Okay, everybody pray that I get second chance. Pray to your gods, hope one of them is real. Uh-huh. That is why tokens are important. Thank you. Good run, good run. I'm happy with that. Alright. See if I can break 65, that'd be nice. Give me the explosions. Thanks. Okay, 65 is a little bit more than I think is actually gonna happen. 64 maybe. Cocked. I don't think you can even get second chance twice. I think it's programmed not to do it for you. I don't care about money. Give me the 65, please. This luck, though, come on. I think it's all predetermined. I'll explain that after. Yes, I am. The same guy. Is there another round cube? Because I'm gonna kick his ass. 65, that's it. Good run, good run. How do I sound different? I mean, I've got a few world records in some things. Jetpack might not be one of them, it might be, I'm not really sure. Highland. Good game. Highland is a great game. It's a masterpiece. The last of the tokens. Let's do it. Okay. All right. This is how we do it. The last of the tokens, part two. Woo! 66K.
Very good run.
Nice. I got the space suit. I got an achievement for that. What? What are the achievements? I got every achievement now. No way. Where's the strong arm tactics? What is it? Complete the fifth day 10 times. Nice, I got every achievement too.
Very good run.
I think it was the first run.